So it's starting to get dark, but the mud don't care. The mud is getting thick. It's not raining in a while. It's time to get the truck stuck. Just my opinion. It's ready. Here's the truck, and the mud is pretty pathetic. A little bit pitiful. May have to add some water to it. But as low as the truck sits, we can get in that rut right there and be stuck. We'd be bottomed out. This may be a fail. It may not get stuck. And by the way, Daisy's driving it. She is stuck. Better get in there. So what you gotta do, you back up a little bit and then you put it in drive and you go forward. You gotta get up speed to get out of the hole. I'm gonna give it a shot. I don't think I can get out though. Daisy's turn again. All right, hold the brake, put it in drive, and then give it a lot of gas. All right, hold the brake, put it in drive, and you'll give it gas and just go. Okay, the truck is now out. Sorry you missed it. We took the Nissan, gave it a little bit of a tug. It came right out. And now if you're wondering, how did it turn out? It looks pretty good. I'll leave that mud on there for a few days. I like it. I might wash the window and the windshield and tires and wheels. I like the mud. So now that the mudding is over, we've got some sausages on the grill. I can't rotate them right a second because I'm roasting some marshmallows. Oh yeah, that looks good. I'm gonna eat these. I gotta flip those dogs.